shining gold. Thank you.
That was close. Watch out! You just can't stop falling on me, can you? I've seen a few security setups in my time. This beats them all.
It's a black gate. It guards the lair of the corrupted. If we want to drive them out, we'll have to get inside.
How do we do that?
Weaken their hold on the land.
What's behind the black gate?
When they ruled this land, each of the corrupted had a stronghold. If we can weaken their hold on the land, the gate should open. Then we can finish them.
Thank you. Got one.
I'll be fine. strong, baby.
Doesn't look like we can get up this tower.
Let's keep moving. I don't know how much time we have.
Show us the way, Alika.
Masira Mishan. Iroham Dorost Basha.
Time it right to use it.
There were stairs here.
There aren't now. We're gonna have to do this the hard way. We've got to climb all the way up this, haven't we?
There's a mechanism part way up that will take us to the top.
All right, I'll go first. But hey, no staring at my ass. I felt you looking.
I thought you'd lost your ass.
Donkey. I can feel you looking.
Just climb the tower.
Welcome to my court. Do you come seeking favors or forgiveness? A blessing? Or something more? Listen, you can hear your time disappearing. I have an eternity, you a few last moments.
Here we go!
Ready? We'll have to time this right. There. That mechanism will take us to the top.
Okay, I'm ready.
You and your father used to wind yourself up and down here?
The guards did.
Oh yeah, if I was royalty, I'd get people to wind me up and down too. Amongst other things.
Where is she? Elika!
Why do you want a princess when you have a queen?
Elika! Quick! Elika, get up!
Such a disappointment.
What is she, my mother?
She's not coming back to this place.
Princess against fake queen, the princess is the winner.
What is it that you want?
Huh?
She offered you your dreams.
Sure, and how long would that have lasted? I just want to get out of here. I want to find my donkey and I want to go home. What about you? What do you want?
Things to be as they were. We can't go back the way we came. We'll need to find another way.
That's another one.
Over we go!
Ready! Now.
Thank you for your help.
Best way.
Fire of dreams.
Yeah? And here's me hoping I'll wake up from all this.
It was beautiful. I used to play here as a child. Sometimes I'd spend the night at the top.
Were you as serious then as you are now?
Dreams were all I had time for. The fertile ground is at the top. We can use that plate to get to the next level, where a mechanism will allow us to go further.
Welcome.
Welcome to my spire of dreams, a place to foretell the future. Love, welcome to my spire.
There. That mechanism will take us to the next floor of the tower.
This is a light. You should put these in across the rest of the kingdom.
What have we here? Are they real, or are they a dream?
Go! Find her! I'll follow when I can!
Catch me if you can!
This is getting personal.
Here? Then go. Nice try, but wrong again.
I'm free.
Be careful! She's still around here somewhere!
What are your dreams, little man? What fantasies can I make true? What desires will you paint upon my canvas? Golden riches, sweet, tender kisses, power, strength. Close your eyes, my prince, my king, and we shall taste your dreams together. I know the dreams you dream. Your mind traveling distant lands, your body trapped in this place. We are not special.
Go.
She lives in a dream, my little man. Look at her kingdom. See her people. Nothing left but the dream of what was.
Here we go.
All a pretty dream. She will save her people, or Maz will return. The city will shine again. Dreams, dreams, dreams. She sleeps in the day and will wake with the night.
That will take us to the top.
Let me know if you start to feel, you know, stuck.
If I have to tell you that I can't move, we're both in trouble. Here we are. The concubine's around here somewhere.
We just lost our way out of here.
But why would you want to go?
Now that wouldn't be polite. Not for a guest.
Where is she?
Just wait for my prince.
She's all right. Hey! Princess!
Yeah. Your past is nothing. The dream is dead.
I'm beginning to feel sorry for Ahriman. I mean, he's been trapped with her for 1,000 years? Hey, what she said about the dream being dead?
She's right. The dream of this place is past.
You mean you're giving up?
No. Ahriman must still be stopped, but not for the past.
You better not give up. There's no way you're gonna look so good if you end up covered in corruption and spouting stuff about Ahriman.
I look good, huh?
Oh, don't tell me you don't know. I've never met a beautiful woman who didn't know she was beautiful.
And I've never met a man who used flattery unless he wanted something.
You have such a suspicious mind.
No, I'm just nowhere near as naive as you think I am. Help I have right now.
There.
okay?
I'll be fine.
There you go.
Power from here, we could access fertile grounds in the Citadel and in the Royal Palace.
know what it is that I ask?
If you would have yours,
then give me mine.
No.
You were dead.
Yes.
Yes?
I was. I'm not now, so why does it matter? I was trying to reach the Fertile Grounds to see if—
And you died?
Yes. The Fertile Grounds had failed even before my father split the tree.
Oh, well, that's all right then.
The tree didn't matter. My father had already broken the lock that held Ahriman. He broke it to bring me back. He'd never have done this. It was the grief.
He was a father.
I just want to fix this, please. We can't let Ahriman escape.
It's not your fault. It's Ahriman's. You hear that, Ahriman? We're going to fix this. You're not getting out.
Careful.
Stay close, Ellen.
I'm okay.
You want me to let go?
Hang on.
There you go. What's got him stirred up?
This is the Martyr's Tower. He used to bring prisoners here for sport.
And now we're about to jump over to play. Trap?
Yes. He's a hunter, remember? I think we can get down that wall there.
Having fun.
Yeah. that?
Find a way to get to that power plant.
Looks like we might skip being the hunter's trophies after all.
Let's heal this ground.
Did you? What?
This land is healed. We must go on.
Uh-huh. But why have you gone prickly on me?
You enjoyed that.
Teaching that thing a lesson? Taking some revenge for the people it killed? Yes, I enjoyed that. And you enjoyed that side of things too. Don't worry, Princess. You're still more than good enough for both of us.
Wow. And with you as a measuring stick, that really makes me a saint.
Hey, I've helped old ladies home from the market.
If they had attractive daughters.
Yeah. Then I helped them too. Another one. There you go.
Ready to go on?
Thanks.
Thank you.
one of us can fly. Let's go.
Armin doesn't stand a chance.
Maz.
Your mouth.
Rohan Doros, Vasha. Rohan Doros.
Admit it. You like doing that.
I've got to have some fun. Ready?
Feeling we're being watched?
I can't feel anything.
Well, maybe we should go across while it's safe.
Masira Neshan, baby. Masira Neshan, baby.
I won't be here to catch you.
Oshkon. Azadam.
There!
Aranamayu.
Did you see that? Ah! I don't like this.
Fine, let's just...
Hey! Are you all right?
Yes. Thank you.
Hey, rest for a second at least. Tell me about this thing. Why do they call it the Hunter?
Legend has it he was a prince who lived for the hunt. After he'd run out of things to trap and kill, he sold his soul to Ahriman in return for a chance to become a hunter of the deadliest animal, man.
Picked the wrong man this time, didn't he?
He's not dead yet. The Black Gate is opened.
Is that a good thing?
We can enter the Corrupted Sanctuary.
And once we heal the fertile ground there...
There is no fertile ground. The essence of that place will rest inside the Corrupted.
And they're just gonna let us take it. Much more of this, and I'm gonna have to stop and sharpen this sword.
Your footing.
I did. I watched it fall away.
Hey, this isn't easy.
You're heavier than you look.
Use a bit of directional help here.
Show us the way.
The Royal Gardens. I wish I could have come here more often. I never found the time.
Life just slips you by. In one minute you're rich, next you're staring the end of the world in the face. Or the knee. How big is Armin?
He makes even your ego look small.
Oh, well, then we really need to stop him getting out.
Let's use the plate.
Where now? Gardens. Where are all the plants?
The corruption must have killed the few that were left. The rest... Well, this place hasn't been tended since my mother died. There's a plate attached to that pillar over there. We can raise it if we fill that pond. It's a counterweight. The cranks control sluice gates that let the water flow to those control ponds.
Any idea which one we move first?
I think we should start over there. But as for how we open the sluice gates, I only ever saw the plate raised once as a child, and I've never seen the plate active.
Where's this black gate?
At the top of this region. Must start up there. The pipe's not open on that side. We must complete the channel on this side first. There's no point going there. We must open this channel first.
Yeah.
Masira Neshandere.
Where should we go now? So the Black Gate is open, just like that.
I can open it when we get there.
Get over there, then.
Thank you.
turn it again.
ready. Let's turn it. Turn it now.
The power plate is clear. We can reach the fertile ground.
I figured that one out too.
Another man falls to me.
Where's she gone?
I'm fine. Thank you.
Are you sure her disappearance isn't another illusion?
I can move. She must have gone.
Then let's heal the ground and get out of this place. So you used to spend time here?
I used to come here with my mother.
Yeah? I don't think she'd be too impressed with the way this place is now.
There were fountains all around here that watered the plants. Trees, flowers, herbs, spices. Things you didn't see anywhere else. They must have been from before, or from outside. She'd bring the children here to look after them.
Yeah, never got into gardening, you know? Hey, they're just plants. We can get you some more. I find Farrah, we can ship them in from wherever you want. Flowers, trees. You're a princess. You deserve it.
Yes.
You can make these gardens grow again.
Yes.